a bet? Oh no, fuck, wait. It's streaming again. The spiritual home of Uncle Dad. It's where all the best beer is, it's where all the best crowds are, it's where all the best fucking bands are. Where the fuck are we anyway? Rule of two rules. Two rules in this pub. Okay, we're going to run over them. For the people who have never been here before, and the ones up the back who have never been burdened with an over-burdensome brains. Here's the rules. If you absolutely have to take your teeth out, put them in your own glass. Don't put them in somebody else's. That's not funny. Well, actually, it's fucking hilarious, but it's no funny for them, so we're not doing it. Your teeth go in your glass. Rule number two. This is for everybody, but it's aimed at bass players and drummers. There is no, I repeat, no drinking out the toilet. You go to the bar, you buy beer like everybody else. Brought to you this evening, an absolutely enormous expense. What the fuck are you doing here? The usual lineup. And all the low notes in other people's beer. Cletus, Q, Rolling Sack, the third! The first tour in shallow graves behind the Weavers. And on drums! Everybody's favourite dub thumper, Jed Billion! And on guitar, vocals, Peruvian nose flute, Indian arse whistle, Dramamine, ketamine, morphine, urine, every fucking thing he can get his hands on. Swamp gas, McGraw! Boys and girls, the band's on, the bar's open. Let's make a fucking noise.
He got a hope in hell.